A Wisconsin man is the latest to be charged in connection to an alleged plot to kidnap Governor Gretchen Whitmer. Attorney General Dana Nessel identified the suspect as 51-year-old Brian Higgins. He faces a state charge of material support of an act of terrorism, accused of providing assistance in the plan to kidnap the governor from her vacation home. 13 other men face state or federal charges in connection with the alleged plot.